Hey, my name is Elishai Ezra Tzur, and I am heading the Neuro and Biomorphic Engineering Lab at the Open University of Israel. This project was led by Hadar Cohen-Duek, a postdoc in the lab. Visual perception initiates in the retina and delivered to the LGN and the visual cortex primarily as edges or derivatives. However, our perception is of whole surfaces and objects. This phenomenon, called perceptual filling in, can be explained by a symbolic theory, which implies that surfaces are represented in high brain areas as metadata. It can also be explained by the isomorphic theory, suggesting that the perceptual filling in is governed by an activation pattern that spreads across the retinotopic map of the visual cortex. In this project, we propose two biologically plausible spiking neural networks which realize the isomorphic theory.
In spiking neural networks, computational neurons communicate with spikes. They are therefore closely following the principles of biological neural networks. In this work, we utilize the Neuronal Engineering Framework, or NEF, to implement perceptual filling in with spiking neural networks. The first spiking neural network is fully connected feed-forward neural network, which solves the Poisson equation, a reduced form of the diffusion or the heat equation. The feed-forward network is a non-iterative algorithm in which the filling-in process is immediate. It is characterized by a homogeneous spiking activity. Its biologically plausible version required further integration in the brain in higher areas. The second spiking neural network is a recursive neural network. This is an iterative approach in which filling in slowly converges. The convergence of the neural network is shown here in the matrix. The further we iterate, the more precise the visual outcome is. Network convergence is also exemplified in the spiking activity. Notably, with the iterative approach, filling in is not complete for large surfaces. This is consistent with experimental finding. Interestingly, we show that convergence of natural images, such as landscapes, are less prone to neuronal resources. Even with low number of neurons, images of landscapes efficiently converge.
We would like to thank our funders and partners, and we are looking forward to seeing you all in the conference.